from all you rounders. If you want to hear the story about a brave engineer, P.C. Jones was the roller's name. On a 6-8 wheeler, cause he wrote the fame. Caller called Casey about a 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door. Climbed in the cabin with his orders in his hand. Said, this is the trip to the promised land. P.C. Jones climbed in the cabin. P.C. Jones orders in his hand. P.C. Jones leaning out the window. South Memphis, yards on the fly, rain been a-falling and the water was high. Everybody knew by the things in the morning, but the man at the throttle was P.C. Jones. Griff Jones said, Simon, don't you fret. Sam Webb said, I ain't a-giving up yet. We're 8 hours late with the southbound mail. Be on time or we're leaving the rails. P.C. Jones climbed in the cabin. P.C. Jones, orders in his hand. P.C. Jones, leaning out the window, making a trip to the promised land. Dead on the rail was a passenger train. Blood was a boiling in P.C.'s brain. P.C. says, hey, look out ahead, Sam. Jump, Sam, jump. Oh, he did. Well, a hand on the whistle and a hand on the brake. North Mississippi was wide awake. I seen railroad officials said, he's a good engineer to be a railroad. P.C. Jones climbed in the cabin. P.C. Jones orders in his hand. P.C. Jones leaning out the window. No kind of pain, all a part of the world's plan. The good and the grand are part of the life of a railroad man. P.C. Jones climbed in the cabin. P.C. Jones orders in his hand. P.C. Jones leaning out the window, taking a trip to the bubble.
But you